Ahoy folks, lzygmr here and welcome back to more Assassin's Creed Origins. We'll be checking out a few synchronizations in this one, as well as clearing out an enemy outpost to gain some XP. Also started on a quest called Lost and Found. Head in its direction. All aboard and hope you enjoy. Check out that viewpoint. Probably head south in that point as well. Maybe do that quest.
It's all anyone will talk about. But no one has found them, Bayek. Not until today, because you will. You take whatever you need. The circle of life in the desert.
Sequences. Oh, wow. It's a ways away. I'll just keep saving the coin though. No rush. Been crafting my own gear all the while too. I might pass on that quest for now.
See you soon.
Work with what I got. Let's clear this place out, though.
Make any sense.
Not to draw attention here.
Yeah.
That's odd.
Would have been great if I could have done it in the hay bale and then it rode off with the body in it. Reinforcements.
Hey, what?
I mean, I could get more XP. There's a nice chain assassination right there.
Ah, shit! You will not escape! Got you!
Rip.
Hit him!
there for a second. There. Keep heading south to that viewpoint. Never did unlock that cage, eh? Rip. Yeah. Heading south.
What have we here?
Is complete, but it's still considered an enemy spot, so like even after I do everything enemies will respawn here. Rip if that's the case.
Halt! Stay there, you!
Emir!
Okay. Shouldn't be here either. Yep, nope, no one saw that.
Wait a second! Say now!
Simba, ow. What?
Happened. Yeah. And that's where we'll call this one. I appreciate you folks tuning in. Next up, we'll be traveling to Memphis and getting back to more side quests and completing Lost and Found. See you there.